What was that?
Nothing.
All right.
What's that?
Godson, the sky. I can see the sky.
Nicholas,
congratulations on capturing the child.
We've been after him for weeks, and then he simply turns up here asking to see his mother.
That he won't be keeping for long. I have to go and see his mom myself.
What's he going to do with her?
What is it?
What? Something moved, I think.
Congratulations on capturing the child.
We've been after him for weeks, and then he simply turns up here asking to see his mother.
It seems he has a sense of humor.
That he won't be keeping for long. I have to go and see his mother myself.
What's he going to do with her?
taken us. Congratulations on capturing the child.
We've been after him for weeks. And then he simply turns up here asking to see his mother.
Huh. Seems he has a sense of humor.
That he won't be keeping for long. I have to go and see his mother myself.
What's he going to do with her?
Congratulations on capturing the child.
We've been after him for weeks. And then he simply turns up here asking to see his mother.
Huh. It seems he has a sense of humor.
That he won't be keeping for long. I have to go and see his mother myself.
What's he going to do with her?
Congratulations on capturing the child.
We've been after him for weeks. And then he simply turns up here asking to see his mother.
Huh. Seems he has a sense of humor.
That he won't be keeping for long. I have to go and see his mother myself.
What's he going to do with her?
Congratulations on capturing the child.
We've been after him for weeks. And then he simply turns up here asking to see his mother.
Huh. Seems he has a sense of humor.
That he won't be keeping for long. I have to go and see his mother myself.
What's he going to do with her?
Congratulations on capturing the child.
We've been after him for weeks. And then he simply turns up here asking to see his mother.
Huh. Seems he has a sense of humor.
That he won't be keeping for long. I have to go and see his mother myself.
What's he going to do with her?
Nicholas, congratulations on capturing the child.
We've been after him for weeks, and then he simply turns up here asking to see his mother.
Huh. Seems he has a sense of humor.
That he won't be keeping for long. I have to go and see his mother myself.
What's he going to do with her?
As I was telling you, this guard... As I was telling you, this guard was devoured, but not completely. His bones were cut up and taken away by the rats.
For what purpose?
To incorporate them into that material we find everywhere.
You mean their nests? They use our dead to build their nests.
Precisely. And if we do nothing, at the rate the dead are accumulating, the nests will eventually join together to form one giant nest. It's just a matter of time.
So let us pray that Vitalis' conjuration ceremony will indeed take place.
Where is he? I won't find Mummy without him.
Tell me. Your new rats here. Seeing as we have to transport them.
You have nothing to fear from them. Meticulous crossbreeding and a little alchemy has tempered their instincts. Not to mention a radical change of diet.
Good.
Why can't I hear you like the others?
Hey, kid. Help me.
No.
Help me.
What's wrong with him now?
Hey, no. Die quietly. We're trying to work here.
I'd rather he wait a little while. Rats prefer fresh meat.
Damn you. You'll all go to hell. You and your fucking rats.
Nothing at all.
Savor this respite. Your death is not an end, for your blood shall nourish a new race of angels. They shall be your children, your pride.
It's horrible.
If she sees her son with a knife to his throat, she'll go away.
Lord Nicholas go past. That the rune woman is gonna suffer, I'd say.
Serves her right.
Such an educated woman. She should have joined our side.
Oh, no. She's way too stubborn. But no match for our torturer.
She must be near. Get out!
Please. At least let me die out there.
You wouldn't like it out there, believe me. At least here your carcass can still be of value to our alchemists. Think yourself lucky.
Oh, bastard.
Kid, what the hell are you doing here?
Shh! I have
alchemist. Oh, goodness. You shouldn't.
Sorry, I need to go. Goodbye. He's talking to Mummy.
The last time. Will you answer my question? Or perhaps you're still upset about what happened to your husband. Right. Our torturer will take care of you. You'll soon have your voice back. Mark my words.
Oh no, he's coming back. Hide. Mummy? Mummy?
Hugo? But... So they...
Amicia said you were dead, but you're not!
Amicia... My darling... You must go if they find you here.
No, I'm staying with you!
Oh, Hugo... Did they take your blood? Oh my God. All right, Hugo. We'll go together. But you have to find the keys. They must keep them in the room at the end of the corridor. Can you make it there? Off you go, then. Go. Be very careful. Come back as soon as you have the key.
When I return, I want everything prepared and ready to begin. Do you understand?
Yes, Lord Nicholas. All right, you heard him.
Everything will be ready. The alchemist will talk. I'm going to enjoy it.
Just do your job. The captain of the guard doesn't appreciate improvisation, and neither do I.
Huh? Yes, of course.
Be very careful. Come back as soon as you have the keys.
When I return, I want everything prepared and ready to begin. Do you understand?
Yes, Lord Nicholas. All right, you heard him.
Everything will be ready. The alchemist will talk. I'm going to enjoy it.
Just do your job. The captain of the guard doesn't appreciate improvisation, and neither do I.
Yes, of course.
Let me know when you're ready.
I have to meet them here.
Right. Release might give me a promotion. Authority, selves. I taught you
right
to be efficient.
That Darun woman has the skin of a real lady. So soft. Anyway, the knives are sharpened. Hammer, pliers, vibrant sword, everything is ready. Have I forgotten anything? With the captain around, let's double check.
If only Missy was here. No. Just free them. Yes. Oh, that's for the cages.
Be very careful. Come back as soon as you have the keys.